Hey guys, it's Mark Vandermeister, and playing Real Steel Champion, Robot Champion. Now, I was just playing this game off-game, and while I saw this, I was like, oh, I can change this. Now look, I can change it for everyone, but I just, like, spend my money on the arms, because that's literally almost the most thing we use. So, we're gonna go, like, look at these moves right now. Moves. Okay, oh, we're on 191, and Noisy Boy is, I'm taking one up, he's 186, we're at much double damage boost. I have to do it. We get double damage. We're gonna watch his head for 31 seconds. Dang, that's long. Him off. Like, I know, like, I'm not gonna do my special. I'm gonna finish him off straight up.
On it.
champions. Oh my god! Oh shoot, I did not mean to do that. Y'all did not need to see that. Oh my god, I finally finished Noisy Boy. He's not really that annoying, like the double damage that helped me a lot. Okay, bottles. So we only got these two that need to be upgraded. So we have to like wait. Okay, now let's go back. Edit. Thank you.
tasting minty, because I'm not. Can tell you that mine's like a regular person, like they got specific like cheese cutters for that. Could use the fishing line, at least that's unflavored. Good sandwich guide. Don't be a barbarian and overlap two round slices of bologna. Cut them in half. Make sure you cover every single corner. Or you know, you could just like roll them up. I don't know, you want to be extra like that, okay? Freeze an orange for about 15 minutes before you plan to eat it. So it makes the skin come off faster, or make it taste better. Or both. Okay, BuzzFeed, I see you with these hacks. Another thing I shall try. I hate these so much. It is a shame one of my favorite restaurants only use these ketchup bottles. And because they use these ketchup bottles, I don't get enough ketchup with my fries. So with the glass ketchup bottle, you gotta turn it upside down, smack his booty real good, like the doctor did the day you were born. Except I do it and it doesn't come out. So instead, tap on the 57 etched onto the glass. I did not know about this. Okay, see you next time.
Sorry, guys. Wait, what the? If y'all ever want me to like go on camera again, that shit told me, but I'm warning y'all, if y'all want me to go on camera, then like every time I try to fight someone, my thumb will be like covering the camera, guys. But let's get into a fight.
Thank you. favorite ice cream right there. I got that in my freezer right now. Ooh.
Y'all know what I'm doing after this video. I'ma scoop me a nice Neapolitan scoop.
This forever the best ice cream. But yeah, I gotta try it.
Some ice creams, they get hella hard. Also, I feel like that's how you can tell if something is a good ice cream or a bad ice cream. All the nice creamy ice cream websites, when I get
Oi! Oi!
Here we got some trees. You know, just supposed to be in trees, growing branches and leaves and shit.
Why do they look like macho men? Like flexing. They flexing a little too hard. Like, I'm gonna make these leaves grow. He's spreading his roots a little too hard. I'm gonna give that tree water and sunlight. Synthesis? Give me that whey protein.
Let's get it. Well, guys, that'll be the end of today's video. I'll see you next video, guys. See ya next time. Bye-bye.